Whoa, what a cool snake. This is a two-striped garter snake. These guys are found both in the state of California and Baja California. Their ranges overlap with a few other garter snakes, but there is a really easy way to identify them. They don't have a dorsolateral stripe. That's the stripe that goes down the center of the back. Instead, they just have two stripes on the side.